Okay, the mic is plugged in. Time to start this shit. Character. What are some names that I like? I like some Japanese names, I guess. Killer B. Maybe I should make that capitalized. Oh, no, not that. Male or female? The arms are still glitched, apparently. I'll go female. I'll go female inspired by my first character that I made. That I don't have any evidence of. Well, I kind of do, but I mean, that was like my first kind of real playthrough, and then I kind of did a different character altogether. Last time I went with Cruel Fate because I wanted to do Arcane first more than anything. I'm gonna go professional. Slim. I don't think it gets any purpler than this, so yeah. Her hair was like this, and it changed the hair. Good job. Oh, I forgot I could do that. Maybe it was like that. Maybe. Yeah. That seems good. And I, okay. Okay. I guess I'm finished.
Good.
Do this.
All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
You found yourself a hunter.
I'm gonna go with my fists for as long as possible. Slip up. One more hit. It took longer than expected. I was expecting to get backstabbed. I'm probably just gonna collect shit this whole entire time. Those guys were fucking easy. I mean, I got roughed up a little bit, but it'll be alright. Only 600 echoes. Listen to this man for the third time.
And not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a fine time of it. Gylam has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good.
Basically, all I'm gonna do is just go around looking for shit. If people get in my way, I'll fight them. Honestly, I will. I'm just interested in collecting things before I go to Hunter's Dream. See how many echoes I can get. Start doing that from now on.
You are cursed.
R1, R2, R1, R2. You know what? I'm a fucking I'm not gonna fight all these goddamn people. I'm not strong enough right now. Wasted my last one and gave me one good. All Oh shit, cat loves food. Okay. I'm gonna let the cat loves food play for a while because I'm in the middle of this. Oh, hello. I love friends. Goodbye, friend. Now we can resume. Same health, I guess.
Away!
There you go. Okay, you can stop. I'm trying to listen to music. Cats loving food and shit. I didn't get checked. How about I do this? Because I do need things. I just, you know, also need soul. Echoes, whatever. The soul man. Don't play souls. He's all movement. Essentially, I mean, I've watched some shit like this, but they're really crazy. So, well, I mean, I have been for the last, like, 3 or 4 days. I haven't taken the game in yet. I just played it so that I could beat it and get all the weapons and then just have fun with my main character now. This is where I take in the whole game.
And you're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
Let me think. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Alright, so I'm good on like items and shit. Like right now I don't really need anything else.
Hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself, there are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
So, I'm gonna do her actual, like, quest thing this time. Because last time I did it, but I didn't really follow through with it. I just, I pretty much just went throughout the game just doing whatever I wanted. But this time I'm gonna do everything that I wanted to do that I didn't really pay attention to in the first game, or the first playthrough. And then I'm in the process of doing New Game Plus, which isn't as hard as I thought it would be, but at the same time, I'm fucking OP, in my opinion. Like, the character that is not this character, this is a whole new character, is OP as fuck. Like, just so OP. And I just love it so much. But this is not gonna be an OP run. This is gonna be a legitimate, I don't want to call it a slow run, but I wanted to call it a rejuvenation run. Like, I want this game to be, you know, as good as I, you know, have expected it to be. Like, I want to get the whole full story. I want to play as a certain, you know, play style. Like, I don't want to just use every weapon. I want to, like, stick with one weapon the whole entire game, and then maybe have a side weapon or some shit like that. Something legitimate. Let's get our shit. Can't really do anything with her right now. To escape this dreadful hunter's dream, halt the source of the spreading scourge of beast, lest the night carry on forever. Yeah, whatever. I don't really care about the fucking update. I'm the name of this character is not important. I just made the name of this character because this is like a bullshit. I'm just gonna bullshit this character away. I need to go eat something soon. That's my OP character right there, GG bruh. I was doing a Chalice dungeon before any of this. I think I'm gonna go eat something at 11. Oh hey, there's that glitch that happens all the time. Oh, it might not have worked because I did that. Nope, it worked. Should I do it? I want to know right now. Should I do this? Or should... use a few spares, but 90 spare echoes, like echo consumables, do I really need that much? Well, I mean, it is a long hunt. How about I go the subtle route and I do 25. And then I just use them throughout the whole game. Well, I probably only got a few because I didn't do that right. 12. Well, fuck it. 12. We'll take 12. We're good. I'll use 2 now because I started off with 2. Actually, I don't like these pants. I hate the unupdated fucking load times. Even if it's like the same length of time, the load screen makes me like have a finish up. Alright, let's do this for real. think I'm gonna do the skip, to be honest. I gotta go back and fight him again. At least I didn't die when I was using my fists. Like, at all. I feel like if I would have fought him with my fists, I wouldn't have survived anyway, but... Maybe I should give it a try. Thank you. took so long for me to do this. Trick to this or anything. Hello, Cat. What are you doing, Cat? I'm trying to play some video games. Can you stop it? I already gave you food and all that stuff. Gonna happen eventually. Give it 5 more tries and then I will move on with my life. 1. 2. 2 is a close one. 3. 3 was even closer. 4. Fuck it. Alright. I've been beat. For today, at least. The gunners you have to worry about. That was my problem. The gunners and the dog, and then that was it. Everybody else is just, I know their moves. The gunners and the dogs, I mean, they just cause problems, if anything. Alright, I'm gonna give myself like 10 minutes and then I'm gonna go eat something. Hello, kitty. I might record a little bit for this character because I want to do a little recording thing for this character, and then I might just go play on my OP character and just do New Game Plus or do some bullshit like that. But I have to eat first, at least. Okay. Actually, you know what? I'm not even gonna waste any time. Okay, I'm back. Holy shit. Holy shit. So, I didn't eat, and I don't know, I was just really tired. I ate, and it was just regular food. It just tasted so good. And I was just like, well, damn. Maybe I just needed to eat. Maybe I was a little grouchy. And I just needed some food, some breakfast. It is a little early. Yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit more with this character, and then I'm gonna play my main character just to fuck around a little bit. Play with some guns and fucking swords and shit. Fight some monsters. Two with this fucking coffin jump skip. Fuck it. What's up, you fucking flood? God, every time I do that. Blood vials, and I wasn't really trying to use all of them at once. But you know, there's always around, you know, 3, 4, 5. I'll never give up. I'll kill that dude one day. Well, I mean, I killed him before, but I'll kill him and do that skip. I'll do it. One day. It'll happen. Open this door. I think I might do that right now. That's how you do that, right there. My clicking and clacking is gonna be a little loud, just because, I don't know. I'm just really rough. It's probably not good, but... Hopefully I'm recording. I think I am. I feel like I am, but hopefully. If not, it's whatever. I can always go back and do things over again. So I think I'm gonna go a skill build in this one. Just like pure skill. I might get at least 18 strength, but that's gonna be the maximum strength that I want. I'm just gonna get strength to 18 or 20. Just because I feel like 18 is just a requirement for something. And then on top of that, if I get to 20, I might do a little bit more damage with weapons at scale and strength, but at the same time, I don't really know how much it is, honestly. I just know what I've seen from other people playing on, like, YouTube and Twitch and shit. Alright, time to go, do this. Need some vials first before I do it. I might stream for like one more hour at least, because I really want to go to sleep after 12, because I gotta go somewhere. Let's try it. This is just in case if I ever, you know, am feeling, you know, like a filthy cheater, which I do all the time. And, I'm going to... How far am I in? I haven't fought Cleric Beast yet. I'll save that for a different time. Alright. Time to have some fun. Some real fun. Pick up a wheel gun. I don't know, I'm a little awkward at commentary when it comes to games like this, where I just enjoy spacing out and just playing the game and just getting into it really, really fucking hardcore. And I don't really talk when I play it. But I don't know. I'm an adapter. I'm dynamic. I can do things. I can do different stuff. 29 hours. How about we make that 30 hours? So that'd be like... No, we'll make it like 30 hours and like 30 minutes or something. Because we'll play for like half an hour again. Well, I played on that one for like an hour and a half. Maybe. So I'll just play for like a half an hour on this one. Where's my cat? I don't know, she's somewhere around here. Okay. Yeah, I remember what I was doing. Alright, let's do this. I don't even know what I'm doing, but I'm gonna do it. This is fun. One of these motherfuckers. Nope. Nice. Oh yeah, I'm full on like like everything, except I haven't re-gotten my blood vials yet. As you can see, I can't pick up any fucking Quicksilver bullets whatsoever because my thing is full. And I'm probably full on vials unless I've been using the shit out of them, which I don't think I have. I feel like I'm gonna be pretty moderate with them, to say the very least. I feel like I've been down here. We'll see if there's dead bodies. There's one. Okay. Confirmed. All I gotta do is go back over there because I don't remember where the door is at. Do I hear something? Are you guys playing? What the fuck are you doing? These guys are so creepy. I'm gonna take a picture with them. Selfie time with the undead. This man is very hungry looking. Like he looks like he needs some food. I'll give him some food. Rest in peace. Here it is, let's do this, let's fight this fucking bout. There's probably gonna be some side door. I'm just gonna do it anyway, fuck it. Okay, I usually try to work through things. Let's take this a different route. Let's see what items I can get and shit. Hello. I think this is depth 3. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Intertomb chalice? Something like that. Hey! That's a guy. And I think I'm gonna be a dick. Go back. Because I just want to fight the boss. Oh, hello. There's gonna be a bad guy somewhere, I swear. Oh, there's like always a bad guy. Like they're just all over the place. Yeah, it's fucking crazy. one vial. It's good. It's always good. Some items. Bone marrow ash. Apparently I have 10 in my inventory right now. Is this a door? No. Yes it is. There's a door to a spooky secret. And I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. That's what I call it, a spooky secret. And this is my thing. Wow, that was interesting. Oh. I read about that somewhere. I was looking at the Chalice Engine requirement stuff, and that was around. I fucking hate these so much. Please, just... I guess 500,000 of those. And that was all on the optional place too, wasn't it? Yep. Where did I go from here? I came from that way, I think. No, wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, I got it. Alright. Fuck that. We're just gonna go straight for the boss. Alright, how do I want to proceed? Pop one of them. Put on one of these. Let's fuck him up. Oh, I want to get his armor. I love this guy's armor. Ooh, he's an archer. Oh, damn. He does a lot more damage than I thought. Oh, is this how you want to fucking play it, huh? What the fuck? You thought I wasn't OP, you son of a bitch? Both of you. Oh, you wanna go? I'll shoot you to death, bro. Swear to God. G fucking G. G fucking G. Lower hint to tomb root chalice. Tomb mold and then cold blood. Flower bud. Oh, is there more? Okay, there's more. I'll keep going. For now. Yeah, by far, I think either this or the Chupacabra is my favorite. Or maybe the Beast Claw and the... which one is it? And Lloyd Blades, Holy Blade, because I'm a greatsword kind of guy. I like the threaded cane. I love the threaded cane. I like the hunter's torch, which is not really a weapon, but it's... I like it. The... What is this called again? The burial blade? It's pretty dope. The moveset is probably my favorite moveset. But at the same time, it's pretty... pretty scythe-y. I'm not really a scythe person. The moveset's good, but the scythe part is not. I like this. I like this factor of it. This is like the best part of it. But I really like fucking this guy so much. I want to do a whole new game plus with him. I already started. I killed the cleric beast already, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I haven't killed Gaston yet. I tried to kill him, but, actually, I don't even think I've gotten that far yet, actually. So never mind, I haven't tried to kill him yet. I think I'll try to kill him if I die or something. I'll just run straight towards him, because I know the whole map. I don't really need to fight everybody. There's no point anymore, honestly. This could just be an all-boss thing, and I'll just, like, continue it whenever I can get good internet and shit. Something got poisoned. And it was probably not me. That's pretty far away. I knew it. Something else got poisoned, I think. Because I was just looking at the other one, and then it stopped being poisoned. Oh, you want to be an idiot. I could also use Bloodwood's Holy Blade. Did I just bow to that door? I don't know what's going on. Actually killed me. I wasn't expecting that. Was not expecting that. Okay, so I think it's time to stop doing these the chalice numbers. I'll resume this at another time. Go pick some boss ass weapons and go fight some baddies. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, that was loud. I apologize. Okay. I gotta go do something really quick. And I'll be right back in like less than 2 minutes. So give me a second.